Academy is looking for a new athletic director tonight, far too early than they thought. Jim Knowlton seemed like the perfect fit for that job with the Falcons, but he's off to new, bigger schools. Knowlton named the athletic director at the University of California, Berkeley today, the 24th athletic director for the Bears. Knowlton was only at the Academy for 3 years, taking over for Hans Mew, and I think many thought he'd be there longer. Knowlton was introduced at a press conference on the Berkeley campus today. He'll oversee one of the largest athletic departments in the country. The full story with reaction is live right now on the News 5 app. He did say this in a statement earlier. Cal has all the ingredients to be incredible on and off the field, and I'm excited for the challenge to have our athletic teams and student athletes win the right way at the highest levels. We will excel in the classroom, on our campus, and in our community, and incorporate dignity and respect in all that we do.